So I just got out the shower to get this because I left it in my room because I just bought it. It's Origins Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Mask to clear pores. So it's a mask, and the lady said to do it right after you take a bath, a hot shower. And I just got out the shower. Yeah, I know the lighting's pretty crazy, but I just got out the shower and I'm gonna put this on. And yeah, I'll show you guys what I look like. All right, so this is what I look like. So yeah, it is charcoal, so it's black or gray. And she said to just put it all over my face so that my skin won't show except for like my eye area. Right now it's kind of tingling, kind of burning, but hopefully this like really does help my skin out. And yeah, so it said to wait until it's completely dry. I think I might add on another layer just cause I still see some skin. But yeah, so that's what my face looks like in a mask.
All right, so I can't move my face, so I think it's time to wash.
All right, so I just took off the mask and now I can finally talk. My face feels very soft. I feel like they flattened just a little bit though, which I heard that can happen.
Which is good because I want my pimples to go away.
But yeah, so this is my face afterwards and just after one use. Very nice, very soft. So now I'm gonna get ready, put some moisturizer on, put some clothes on, dry my hair, and then go to Chipotle for lunch. Chipotle!
Hi. I'm Abby Elizabeth.
Shut up!
This is my socks for the day.
Hi, I'm Bob Farlow with George Frio. 2013 is a great time to get into it. Come out and see all our exciting new 2013 models.
Road trip to Florida.
Spring break! Woo! Not a fan. Ah, there's a car! I was about to go to sleep
and then I realized that I didn't film an outro, so I'm probably going to edit this after this anyway since I'm awake now. But I just wanted to say that I hope you guys had a good Saturday. And yes, sorry I don't have makeup on, I just washed my face and now I'm watching It's Judy's Life and catching up on the February favorites. Oh, and I was wondering if you guys wanted to see a February favorites for me on my beauty video. If you'd like that, let me know down in the comments below and I'll definitely film one. So yeah, that's my Saturday today. Most of it was spent in the car going to the youth rally, but so I hope you guys had a good Saturday and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!